Hey guys, what's up today? I just decided, because I have every 2K game since 2K5 or 6, I don't remember. And I'm just going to show you guys every single roster. So I'm going to start out with the free agents. And just going down, showing you guys all this. This isn't the original roster for the game. I don't want to reset everything just for this. It'll take a while. So if you see anyone... So it's not the original rosters. This is post-Rudy Gay trade to Sacramento. And Steven Jackson is not on the Clippers yet. So, just letting you guys know that. And this is a pretty long list. So, I'm going to go through this really fast so you guys can see it. And if you want to like look at someone in particular, holy crap, you can pause it. And he has plantar fasciitis, which is like something with your foot. And let's go to Philadelphia. And Evan Turner, let's go down. Torn ACL. Arthroscopic surgery. Michael Carter Williams, what's wrong with him? Oh, Sony. Okay. Then Charlotte, Al Jefferson, Kemba Walker. I was really surprised that Al Jefferson signed with them after, like, everything. Like, especially them. Like, that's just crazy. Out of all teams. I actually think that the Bucks have the worst record this year. The roster's not too bad. Derrick Rose, I don't think he should be rated a 90. He's never going to be the same player he was before. So, I don't even know. And neither is Andrew Bynum. He's good, but not 86. Maybe like an 80. Gerald Green is rated pretty high. He's still out for that? I thought he'd be back. Oh, yeah. The rosters are old. Did he get a haircut? I don't know. Oh, I thought that was Luigi De Tomi. I don't even know where he plays right now. If he's even in this. Not Chris Paul. Blake Griffin should not be rated an 85. He's so overrated. He's smart. Like, he knows what to do in nerding the game, but he's also really stupid. Like, if, like, someone's calling for a pick or something, he'll just, like, I don't know. He just, like, wanders off. He doesn't even know what he's doing. But at the other time, he can do, like, rebounds and stuff pretty good. And, just, I don't know. Oh, I thought he played for Utah. Yeah, that was last year. Okay. LeBron should not be a 99. I really don't like that he's a 99. There's freaking Greg Oden back there. Utah is such a bad roster. I really like Marvin Williams in the game, though. I don't know why. I can just... One time I scored like 63 in the finals with him. Like, yeah, like I said, Rudy Gay to Sacramento. Like, he should win GM of the Year, I swear. After, like, who he drafted... just everything. And how we got Derek Williams. The guys on this should be rated down more a little bit, because they kind of are doing terrible. LA. Kobe 93. Nah, not 93. He's getting older. He's deteriorating. Nick Young should be higher than a 72, I think. What's Steve Nash? 70. I'm terrible at math. 70, 80? Okay, that's okay. Aaron Aflalo, Victor Oladipo, he's really good. I think that Cleveland should have traded Aaron Aflalo, or not Cleveland, Cleveland should have traded their pick and Deion Waiters for like the first pick, or not the first pick, for like a better player, I guess. And Brooklyn, disappointment. I thought they were going to be one of the high seeds in the East and be a Miami fighter and everything, but nope. Funny because I'm taller than Nate Robinson. Paul George, 91. This is a good rating for him. Maybe a little bit higher, maybe like a 93. Danny Granger, he's an 80. That's pretty good for him. Drew Holiday. That's a little high for him, I think. A little high for Anthony Davis, too. He should be like a flat 80. And then Drew Holiday should be like a 84, 83. Jonas Jacarebo, Josh Smith. This is perfect ratings. Just perfect. I think Kentavious Caldwell-Pope should be up. Oh, there's Luigi De Tomi. Should be a little higher. Chauncey Billups, he's old. What's wrong with him? He has a sore knee. Will Bynum has strained hamstring. Kyle Lowry. They got ripped off so bad. I don't even know why they would want Grito Vasquez when they already have Kyle Lowry. Unless he's... Wait, how many years does he have left? I forget how to tell. There we go. And then Houston with Dwight and James. James should be higher. He was actually higher in 2K11. No, 2K12. Or 13. Holy crap. I think it's an 88. He should be higher, though. He should be like a flat 90. Ginobili better than Duncan? Hell no. Like last year in the finals? Snow. What the hell? Why is Jeff Pennegraph's name Jeff Ayers? That's weird. Phoenix Suns, Eric Bledsoe, Gordon Dragic. They should trade Eric Bledsoe. Because they have two good point guards, and Gordon Dragic's a little bit younger, I think. Is he younger? He's 24. No, never mind. Kevin Durant should be on the Blazers right now. 15th to beat. It's the best NBA center of all time. I'm joking, if you don't know. Kevin Love is probably the best, or maybe the second best, power forward in the league right now. Like, if he's behind anyone, LaMarcus Aldridge, but I think he's the best, probably. There's LA. He's not the fourth best. He's either the first or second. Damian Lillard. I was so pissed when he was in 85. I was so mad. He should be like a 92. Like, if you disagree with me, watch the highlights from this week. It's just, no. It's like, he should be player of the week. He's so damn good. Like, I was so disappointed. I thought he was going to be like a flat 90, which would have been a good rating for him since it's his second year. John Wall, a little overrated. Maybe a 83, 84. Bradley, oh, I was about to say, damn, he's not that bad. At first, Where's Bradley Beal? At first, I thought that a mole on his head was part of his hair, and it was like a deformed. And here are the leagues. I'm not really going to show you guys any of this stuff, but thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. And you should click on my channel and find the other videos for 2011 or 2012 and 13 through 2006, 5. But anyways, thanks for watching, guys. I'm out.